There we go. Cannot see my splits. That worked out really well for me last time. So obviously it's gonna work out again this time, right? That was interesting. Got a nice mouse cursor there. Okay, here we go.
Let's do this thing. Where am I gonna put all these? Fuck! That wasn't part of the deal. Hey, Apu.
Congratulations, Homer. Mission complete. Go back home and talk. Homie, at least.
Piece of cake. Oh, I think I broke something. Ow! My neck! Woohoo! Crashing time!
What's next? Mine is cooler. I gave it to Barney.
This is one weird.
Get out of my way, jerk ass!
Maybe I should just stay down.
Fuck's sake, game. Okay.
Made.
18 naked resets in the shower of Rage Quit Ranch.
Congratulations, Homer. Mission complete. Go back home and talk to
18 naked Homer ones in the showers at Ram Ranch.
Let's do this thing. Let's roll.
Naked Homer ones losing time. Rage Quit Ranch really rhymes.
cake. Cake. Well, it's about time.
Look out!
One sec. Glider's cooler. I gave it to Barney. Almost done. Now I need Flanders' stupid picture of a stupid family. Okay, last one. Now where did I leave Rod's stupid inhaler? Duh, on top of the dump truck. Gotta return this stuff before the cops find me sitting around talking to myself.
Why did that minivan just come to a dead stop right there? That was fucking weird.
I wish I had a dog with a saddle. Flanders, look! Everyone sucks but me.
Homie, you're like...
And that Gilbus did it as well. There's something wrong with my game.
I'm scared and disoriented.
Jump. I am evil Homer. I am evil Homer.
Hey, Homer.
Barney, can I borrow?
Yeah, don't think I'll be getting that ute. Okay, it despawned anyway. There's another one, though.
Hey, I found my lost nachos.
Watch it, buddy. This is the worst town in America.
USA! USA!
Woohoo!
You should be in Cannonball Run.
No way to behave.
I have no insurance!
You better run!
No! I'm a lean, mean speeder!
My convertible! I just whacked it.
Sweet! Stupid like a fox! Bard will clean this mess up later. If you're so smart, how come I broke you? It's not like anyone likes these things. Oh, I hope do not press means press right away. Stupid like a fox! Wow, I need a disco nap. Marge will clean this mess up later. Ouch! My bikini zone's chafing! Finally! Enough!
See, the one thing I don't like about hiding my splits from myself is I often actually use live split. To know when to pause to select a mission.
Incarcerated in a Peruvian jail. In other news, local citizens are outraged over the discovery of
I guess this run I have to rely on not sucking.
An angry mob.
These miniature cameras are an outrage. Spying on our women's dressing rooms, bathrooms, and locker rooms is unforgivable. I think I speak for all Springfielders when I say, where is the sexy footage?
In other unexplained news, strange black vans have been appearing all over town.
Marge, that black van is spying on us.
Oh, homie.
You're so sexy when you're paranoid.
Let's do this thing!
Piece of cake!
Hey!
This is a really bad day.
Take that!
I blame society.
How'd you like the newspaper upside your head?
Look out!
Please don't sue!
Watch it, buddy!
That hurt.
Nothing lasts forever.
My mission. Can you come and get me? I'll pay you in back rubs. Oh, I am so smart. Mr. Burns.
I'll do my best.
It's crashing time.
Vibration is tickling my feet.
The sessions are bleeding. Vengeance will be mine.
Hey, get out of your face, out of my face.
Keep my choice.
It was like that when I got here.
Well, that was just day.
I almost spilled my sundae.
I need your help, Mike.
Hey, Homer.
Sweet.
Look out!
If only kids played more games about sharing. I mean, I don't know, but that sounds like some fucking, some commie talk to me.
Oh yeah, Demon Cup! I'm so talented and good looking.
Funny pinko car.
I gotta get the new. Fine by me.
Hello, sports car. There you are.
Time to rock. Children weren't meant to get this much exercise.
Whoa. I'll get you, Bart. Just like I got Charlie and Nam.
Afraid not.
Afraid so.
Afraid not.
Afraid so. Now, damn your lightning fast wit.
Oh, I dropped my bear.
Smell you later, Stinky Gator. Nobody does it better. I remember these being here before.
Too late.
Give it up for America's bad boy.
My pants are chafing me.
Just give me a sec. How am I gonna get... No problemo. Full speed ahead. Bingo! Energy depleting. Need sugar. Gimme. That was totally awesome. Move it or lose it, tool. Off for March! $1.
Sorry, Bob.
Let's roll! So tired. So very tired. Whoa, wicked! Mine! All mine! This is too cool for school.
This is one weird place.
That is a bad park. That is a very bad park.
Fireworks, eh? You're looking at 5 life sentences.
Great.
Of community service.
Oh, fabulous. Absolutely fabulous. Yeah, this is bad park. You're right. Oh, man. I want to fucking kill myself.
Congratulations, Homer. Mission complete. Go back home and talk to... Homer, Lee?
Piece of cake. Cake. Your driving is adequate, but lacks passion. Eat my dust!
Missed the box.
It's crashing time. I love to sit.
Woohoo!
That's as easy as pie.
I have to go to the bathroom real quick.
Hey, Apu.
Congratulations, Homer. Mission complete. Go back home and talk to... Homer, Lee?
Sweet.
Help!
Barnacle. You mean I gotta get more?
Ow!
My neck! Snakes were made! Almost done! Now I need Flanders' stupid picture of a stupid family.
Watch it, buddy!
Okay, last one. Now where did I leave Rod's stupid inhaler? Duh, on top of the dump truck! Gotta return this stuff before the cops find me sitting around talking to myself. Barney, can I... Piece of cake! Cake... Chest pain! Having chest pain!
Watch it, buddy!
What the heck were you thinking? This is one weird place.
Where am I gonna put all these? Learn to drive, dumbass! Oh, now I have a wedgie!
You jerk, I have puppies in this car!
Ooh, the vibration's tickling my feet!
Mr. Burns will take that out of my bonus.
That hurts.
Plan security to Sector 18.
He's
my convertible! I just whacked him.
How can I... It's crushing time! If you're so smart, how come I broke you? Not like anyone likes these things. Stupid like a buck! Must never run again! Marge will clean this mess up later. Wow, I need a disco nap. If you're so smart, how come I broke you? Ouch! My bikini zone's chafing! Not like anyone likes these things. Finally, I'm king of the world!
Cartoon creator incarcerated in a Peruvian jail. In other news, local citizens are outraged over the discovery of surveillance cameras throughout the town. We go now to City Hall, where Mayor Quimby is fielding questions from an angry mob.
These miniature cameras are an outrage. Spying on our women's dressing
rooms, what, this
bathrooms, and locker rooms is unforgivable.
Odd thing is probably going to run out during the run.
Where is the sexy
so I'm just
going to
put a new one in now.
Gay.
Gay. Oh my god. Nico with the raid. Holy shit. Thank you.
Oh, homie. You're so sexy when you're paranoid.
Sweet. Let's do this.
Are we being gay in here? Of course we are. We're always being gay in here.
Coming through.
You're speaking to King Gay. The Seven. Top 30 bonus tracks, 150cc, no items. What, did you get a new PB in that category? If so, then big GGs. Yee! Awesome! Good to hear. Everyone, people clap for Nico. Oh dear. This is why I do not vibe with minivan.
Can you come and get me? I'll pay you in back rubs.
Time for my favorite mission.
Mr. Burgess,
I'll do my best.
Piece of cake.
Nothing can possibly go wrong in this mission. This mission is easy.
Are you blind?
No.
Yeah, that wasn't completely horrendous. It was like a good bad bone storm, shall we say.
I am the smart.
I gotta get the new. You got it. I gotta work off my gut.
Really? That was an 11:39? See, I've hidden my split on my own screen because I just, you know, I put myself under too much pressure when I can see my split. Oh no, don't worry about it. You didn't know. But no, it's very good to know that I have an 11:39. That's a decent Homer one.
Easy peasy.
Hey, watch out!
How am I gonna get...
Bart Simpson.
Of course, I've probably lost like 6 seconds on that split because it took me so long to get a sports car. Run shit because Cliff is doing. No! Run shit because you're here, Ellie, and you always kill my runs when you're here. When this run dies, it'll be your fault. But we don't blame you for that. You can't help it. You just have a run-killing aura about you.
Sorry, Bob.
How about a hard one next time? Just give me a sec to catch my breath.
Sounds about right, Ellie. Jesus Christ. Whoa, nice traffic!
No problemo.
Just throw me completely off course, why don't you? Good grief. Hey Badger, thanks for the GLs. That pull again, every single time. Every time I have that specific lineup, I forget it fucking exists.
Bart Simpson style.
Oh my god.
My butt hurts.
Oh, I parked way too close to this wasp. Okay. Why is the van so far away? I guess we just chill out here for a while. You know what? I also blame Towson.
My butt hurts.
Yeah, I knew that was a bad lineup. This town ain't big enough for the both of us. It's either me or you, partner. Well, I'd call that a successful better than beef.
Safe and sound. All right, that was.
You expect. Wait, how did I lose 10 minutes on a mission that's only 2 minutes long? Bonk. Failed it 4 times. I don't remember failing it 4 times. I feel like I might be being gaslit here. But you're not my boyfriend, so I know that that's not likely.
Bart Simpson at your service.
Uh-huh. That's great. Great monkey there. Very cool. My chat box has lowered the bitrate. Oh my god.
If I didn't play so many video games, I'd be in better shape. Breaker, breaker, this is Bart Simpson requesting one pimp ride.
Welcome!
It's a powerful discovery. You're a mod on my stream. You're supposed to, like, help it run smoothly, not break it. Ellie is a mod. Am I the only one who can see that little green sword next to her name?
physics. Time to lay some rubber down.
So, it was a bit of an unconventional sellout, but it worked. Yeah, I'm not complaining. I'm not complaining at all. Motherfucker. You know what? I'm not gonna reset. Some kind of truck slash I went for Alt F4, but I actually missed it. You know what? Fuck it. Let's keep going. I am so confident in that sellout that I'm gonna say I can still PB this run. Now, my first big time save in these splits is sleuthing, because I failed it in my PB. I wish current PB missed the CSS. Same. Like, it's always such a great feeling when you miss CSS and get a PB, because you're like, cool, that means I can run against these splits. If I don't get CSS, then I can keep the run going and feel okay about it. And if I do get CSS, then that's a huge time save. I love having missed CSSs in my PBs. You know something? I'm feeling like beach skips today. Beach skip with maybe a side of boat jump.
Go.
Oh, hello. Okay, I braked way too late there. camera was super helpful there. I'm gonna fucking run out of time. Bullshit. Well, if our ground pounded Millhouse so perfectly that he didn't even, like, fall over.
This is not good for my insurance.
Sweep forward momentum.
Okay, got the double drop.
I am a lean, mean, vegan machine. Clay death is bringing the pain.
Get those peg emotes out. There it is.
Perhaps you should consult Professor Brink at the observatory. He seems to know everything, except why I ever came to this jerk Waterberg.
Thousand doesn't like Peg Cletus. Let it be known, Thousand hates fun. Not quite what I was going for, but it'll do.
Excuse me. Here we are, safe and sound.
Safe and sound, you say, Lisa? You have no idea how wrong you are. Hello, game? Okay, for the first time in my life, I'm actually really glad that Snake crashed into the wall there. I'm just gonna have to rely on RNG now. Ha! Very funny. Oh, that was so close to driving off the edge. Come on, yes! Okay, this ain't good, but it's not a fail, and that's the main thing.
Oh my.
I know it's 45 seconds saved. I know. I lost a minute to Bart 1 cutscene, so... If I'm like 15 seconds red right now, that's, you know... Back getting horny, it seems. Don't make me put you in horny jail. Okay, he turned the wrong way. This is not good. Please take some damage. Well, this is not ideal. My coins are still good, though. But man, that's a lot of time lost. Gold split. No, it's not. Don't even.
I don't have any packets. Excuse me.
That was also definitely not a gold split. I'm gonna try and go for both bends. Let's fucking go. It's very rare that I pull that off. Time for a little spam grind, methinks.
What are you thinking? Smashy,
drop, 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 thank you.
No time for caution. I hope this isn't stealing. Sorry about that. I have to go to the bathroom real bad. You've got this. Simpson, at your service. I should pay more attention.
We need them ketchup packets people done throwed out to feed on during the long winter. Help me fetch them. Okay, I know another dumpster's around here somewheres. I can feel it in my stank ball.
It's traditional during my runs to miss that drop completely in one way or another. What? Can someone clip that, please? That was some physics. How am I supposed to clip it whilst I'm running, Ellie? Use your brain. That was something. Flip it after the stream, but that's the thing though, by the time I've gotten to 5-1 and failed the mission and Alt F4'd the game and OBS and sheer despair and anger. I can't remember.
Sexy man. I'll do my best.
Don't think I won't, Sue. I need speed. More speed. I hope those were recyclable. That is assault. That is assault. What a letdown. I can touch the sky.
That's a nice title there, Ellie. You're not wrong.
Yay, I won! I won? Grandpa, I'll do my best.
Come back here!
Okay, I knew it was a bad idea to be that close to the car. Oh my god. Oh my god. That better not be a fucking two-cycle, I swear to god. Oh, thank god. Thank fucking god. Woo! Okay.
Maybe these will jog your memory.
Time for me to stretch my cottage cheese thighs.
Tell me about the crop circles.
There I was, surrounded by Tojo and his Nazi henchmen, when one of them, a raccoon as I recall, hits me with a banjo. No, I never reasoned with a raccoon, let alone a Nazi one, so I...
Grandpa, what does this have to do with the crop circle?
Not a thing! Where was I? Right, now, the first time...
Circles!
Okay. It was so long ago that I'll have to describe it in sepia tone. Well, as I recall, it was sort of a cosmic kind of thing. Shaped kind of like a planet with an old-fashioned radio antenna coming off.
Yeah, any story that begins with the first time I rode in a water car, like, that's a story that I am 100% invested in from the start.
That's it. It was on a bottle of pop. Maybe that will jog Bart's memory. Good for my cottage cheese thighs. Marge in charge.
My coins are pretty stinky, not gonna lie. It's a good thing we have these really slow coins right here.
slow and steady wins the race. Bart, do you... Who's selling Cola? Apu? Marge Simpson.
Maybe this time I'll get Paul Strat. Oh, not if that garbage truck has anything to do with it. God fucking damn it. Is there anything worse than getting the card and not the bot? Oh, yeah, Canyon Arrow physic preventing you from getting the strat. That's pretty bad as well. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, stop it, you. That's the kindest thing you've ever said to me, Tozen. Okay, that's not quite tree strat, but it'll work, I think. Man, these coins are not good. This is gonna be a rough apu. All good. All good.
Not good for my insurance.
My back tires were clinging onto the ledge there for dear fucking life. Good fucking god. Which noise? I made a few noises there.
This is just between me and you, random object. Get out of the way. This is just between me and you, random object. Good karma. I have brought glory to the name of Naasa Pima Petalon. Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today. Ha! Clean up in aisle 1. What in the hell were you thinking? Smiles on such behavior.
Okay, never mind. Oh, I think this might be a two cycle. Maybe. No, that's not.
What in the hell were you thinking, sir? Legitimate businessman social club. Looks like Apu Naasa Pima Petalon is taking on the mob. Hello, Oh, I had better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the bridal magazines. I make this look easy. Your failure shames you. Yes, you.
Watch it, buddy.
Clean up in aisle 1. I am a lead.
Hey, I got the wasp. Nice. I got that wasp as well.
Thank you all for coming. I'll see you in hell.
Mr. Homer's...
I'm afraid.
I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine. Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future. Oh, how unproductive. This is not good for my insurance.
Trying to invent a strat on the fly here. It's not going so well.
My store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today.
I'm scared!
My spine!
How'd you like a newspaper upside?
Such behavior. Come to Papa, random object.
Okay, I'm not gonna let traffic fuck me again like last time. Thanks, Wiggum. Appreciate that, homie.
Ooh, I must hand over you. Ooh, I had better hurry. Last time I left the door, hoodlums put pornography in the bridal magazines.
Well, that's not great, is it? Thankfully, there's no funny green bar on this mission.
I am still the lithe runner I was in my youth. eight children has really hurt my stamina. Just give me a minute to catch my breath. I should sleep more. My cardio is shot. Hope I have proven my punch for this. Never have I seen such a four-wheel disgrace. Whee! My giant gut is slowing me down. Just between me and you, random object. This is just between me and you, random object.
Goal. Move.
My friend has...
Snake Push could do with some improvement. Not gonna lie. And here's where the run dies for the first time. Any vehicle other than the fucking Quimby van, and that would have worked.
Oh, like, no.
It's always a fucking Quimby van.
Here we are at the destination.
Hey, Hasta la vista, suckers.
Your failure shames you. Yes, you. If you do not... That's it, Apu. Make them like it. Oh, Mr. Bart.
No problemo.
Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today.
Hey, slower traffic to the right, please.
Shiva smiles on such behavior.
What?
Hey!
Oh, nice traffic. Wait, what the fuck is this? There was no smoke coming from the fucking curate. I mean, that hit and run was fucking terrifying, but because I got that car bomb, I now have enough coins. So, let's go. And also, overall, that was not that slow of a curator.
Barney, where's Bart Simpson at your service? I'll never lose these love handles. Whoa, wicked!
Yeah, honestly, Tyson, I really like running with Hidden Split. It feels less like a race against myself and more just, you know, doing it for fun. I know that speedrunning should always be fun, and if I'm not enjoying it, the stress of running against Split, then, you know, maybe I shouldn't be speedrunning. But, nah. Just import Ellie's Split. You know, that might be a good idea.
My dad'll pay for all the damages. What's my name? Booyah! Charlie Horse! Charlie Horse! Woo! Nice one! Being here before. It's like a game. Within a game.
No, this is a bad way to fail. This is a bad way to fail. Holy shit. Oh, that was,
fine by me.
Ooh. That was something.
Gimme.
You're an octawussy.
I didn't do it.
Nice traffic. Whee! Can I even get the fucking vent now? You can if you're swag like me. Right, I would love to kick the team, but my hit and run meter is already Monka S, so let's just not do that. Hey, Neonix here. Run's truly dead now. Let's fucking go. Oh no, Neonix is like Ellie's understudy. He's trying to learn how to harness his powers. Ellie is a master of killing runs, and Neonic, he has the gift, but he needs to learn discipline. Did I buy armor? You bet. I bought armor and I liked it so much I bought it again so that I could have a spare. Hoggies! I've not hit this strat in ages. Did I miss that loss?
My ovaries.
I show this laser. Coins and shambles now.
Yo, lift now, please. Principal Skip Bart Simpson at your service. I blame this computer navigation system. Eat my dust, dust eaters.
I'll educate you a new one.
Oops.
Fire in the hole. Take that.
It's time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style.
I'll educate you.
Now, show the poop to Krusty. And if he doesn't believe me now, I'll fry his butt. Eat asphalt, asphalt eaters. Krusty. Fine by me. It's Bart time.
Thank you, Itchy and Scratchy Truck. Very cool.
This is the worst town
Oh, that hit and run's probably coming. Yep, there it is. And then I'm definitely gonna get busted here. Whatever, let's just fucking move. Let's not be pointing in the wrong direction, thank you. Do not want to lose the mission here. Fucking hell! Okay, I reset there, but I think I was actually clipping underneath the arm. Right, come on. We can do this. We've got just enough time. And then let's go for an ill-fated boat jump. Yep.
To get this much exercise.
Boy, these coins are not looking good, huh?
Dad, the...
Sweet!
No problemo!
Sunday.
Why, I oughta...
He used a cheat code! Stay on target! Stay on target! Damn it, I dropped my kebab! Ow! As soon as I'm done scratching myself, your history! Ooh, the vibration's tickling my feet!
Ow, my
yeah, I don't want to do this because it's fucking scary as shit.
Don't forget to ride!
I'm not a very good driver.
Aw, loser!
Let's see you do better!
No! I went to press escape and I pressed the fucking caps lock button. Oh, you're kidding me.
The lasers were only the beginning. Even now, our all-purpose evil cola is spreading underground.
Okay, you're all sadging. What's it looking like? 26 seconds red! Right, remember how many fucking times I failed 7-3 in my PB? Right? Right?
Oh man, that sounds cool. I mean,
I lost a minute and a half, Ellie. 90 motherfucking seconds. You found the perfect category for me.
Wow, this car sure can take a beating.
I don't think I think I'm still not gonna have enough coins for zombie car though. You know what? Wait, fucking hell, I forgot the fucking medkit? Oh, why is that a fucking goal? Why is that a goal in this game? You talk to him. Why doesn't he just hand it to you? Why do I have to pick it up? It's bullshit. Fuck this game. But no, as I was saying, I still don't think I have enough coins for zombie car. So I'm gonna have to get this fence. Now I think I'm gonna get it.
Hey, come back here. Devs are sleeping on board. Guess I'll have to use a hop or a pillow now.
I had more than enough, but I thought Krusty Burger coins only gave you like 50. You got a box and a vent, right? Hit some objects. No, that's how you get a hit and run and then lose 50 coins. There, we good now. We good. I said I was wanting a PB that misses CSS. Yeah. So this would miss two CSSs. If I PB it. Come on, come on! Come on! Let's go! Right, no, pause your champs, everybody, because there's still a lot more out of bounds to do. And I'm less than confident about most of it. Well, 7-6 I'm not, still not 100% confident about. I will find a way to fuck up 7-6, don't you worry about it. I'm not going to reset too early again. Whenever I get that far now, I look at my keyboard when I'm pressing the button to look to the right.
My
must never run again. Oh, that was too easy. Piece of cake. Wow, I need a disco nap. I wish I had a dog with a saddle.
See, when I'm on pace, you guys are really kind to me. Can't help but notice that. Hello? Hello? Oh, no, don't ping on pace, please. I don't need the fucking pressure.
Oh, chicks love it when I do this.
Okay. Guys, please, it's not over yet. It's not over yet.
All right, I'll work the pedals and use
GG! What's my time? I finally got the sub 135! Let's fucking go! That has been in the works for so long.
Oh! Oui, oui, a sacré bleu! It's a sub 135! It's finally out of the oven and ready for consumption! Oui, 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 oui! I have turned French!
Sorry, guys, I don't know where that came from.
All from that alien invasion.
Did that really happen? I thought it was a bad dream after eating too many raw hot dogs.
I did it. I got the sub 135. I'm a sub 135 runner. Let's fucking go. Fucking go.
Fans?
Shit.
Oh, those fans.
I miss Bart 1 CSS and Bart 2 CSS. Yeah.
At least our show was a success.
Why did we go to Earth Heaven when we died?
At least we don't have to
see. Bart cutscenes just credits. They didn't want me to get this today.
No!
But I did it. So I missed Bart 1 CSS. And I missed Bart 2 CSS. I missed Armored Truck Strat. And I had to restart 7-1 because I forgot to pick up the medkit.
Implement torture and punishment. The other drones scuttle and run at their approach.
What is the difference between an associate producer and a producer anyway?
Bro, I hate this run. I'm not gonna lie. I fucking hate this run. It's actual trash. It's actually a fucking garbage run, but holy shit, I'm so fucking happy I finally have the sub 135. That I have deserved for months.
You know where my family lives. You know where my family lives.
Bomber 2 kind of fire, yeah. It was pretty good. Not gonna lie, that 7-3, it had me in the first half. It really did. Let's have a look. Bro, I got golds on Duff Truck and FMJ. That's fucking lit. My Apu was pretty solid, actually. All the time that I lost... I only lost 12 seconds to missing Armored Truck Strat. And then the curator was actually so fucking good that was the greenest I was in Apu. That's pretty interesting. My Wolves was a gold split. I remember you doing gold split poggies after crap circles. I didn't believe you. And yeah, damn, that was a good pull of trucks. And then Lisa, Lisa was kind of stinky. And yeah, even though I got a 6:30, that still wasn't faster than my previous PB on sellouts, but yeah. Alright, decent. Yeah, so overall, yeah, an interesting run. A weird run. And a run that I am very much looking forward to submitting. But damn. Sub 135. Let's fucking go.